From LA and live in Jerusalem. I'd say everything's closed on Shabbat and the drivers are bad, but you get used to it. I'd say everyone honks in the street, beep beep, so it's pretty hard to sleep. And all the teens know each other from Tolfin, but in LA the scouts just sell cookies. Everyone back in LA is trying so hard to make it in music. Here we are at the Tolele, 15 younger, we're already doing it. When I see Israelis in LA, I speak to them in Ivrit, but when I see an American here, it's just an annoying dude from Taglit. So I guess I'll tell you some things that make you think I'm kinda in between living in LA and living in Jerusalem. But now that I've been here at the Yellow Submarine, I tell you it's the best place in the music scene.